helped millions of investors make profitable trades in the market. Their daily advice will help you make the right trading calls. India's top technical analysts appear only on ET Now, India's number one stock market channel.
Back with the F&O show, it's holding around the 53-55 mark. CK, how's ITC looking at 203?
Well, it's been into a sideways consolidation, you know, for quite some time. I would think probably for the last couple of months. But then the key thing is this sideways consolidation is actually happening at the high end of the market. So there really isn't anything to worry about. But then from an investor perspective, share has not really delivered anything if you take it for the last about 6 months. I think the high around 204.5 was made way back sometime around August or September of last year. And we are still struggling around 204.5 when the rest of the market has seen so many stocks jump up by, you know, 10, 20, 30%. Okay, quality may vary, but at the end of the day, you really want to make money, right? So ITC may be quality stuff, but it's not one of those go-go sort of stocks which people would like to flock to during such time. It's one of those very sedate widow type stocks which really belong in long-term portfolios, maybe with funds, etc. But for traders, I think this market offers considerably other sets of names which could probably bring home the bacon much, much more effectively and much more satisfactorily.
Okay.